to two influential people in our lives, Mr. Lee Perry and Mr. James Brown. The song is called He's a Tripper, because genius and madness sometimes walk the fine line. He's not a stripper, it's he's a tripper. We keep him closing. Pretty good. Alright, you ready for this bit of cool? We're gonna mix it up, we're gonna have some fun with this.
Who went by the name of Lee? He took his heart like a space machine, tabled up that galaxy. People called him the funny boy when he burned his studio down, singing on the great upset top, home playing to Kingston Town. He's a tripper. He's a tripper. He's a tripper. He's a tripper. Another brother in a hot space suit, got a father, Mr. Brown. He told Bruce like no one else, showing us how to get down. But when to get high up, sometimes he forgot to stop. And when the police, they tried to slow him down, they said, hey man, get on up.
Stay there. Good. Sorry about that, picking your nose. Sorry about that. You can stop. God, you can keep kissing, actually. Thanks. Got the drink all over you. Sorry. Good. Very good. I'm going to try that again. Just next time, some weird actions, some weird voguing. I want the different part of Australia. Okay. I want to see the quirk. I want to see the weirdness. Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Not good enough. We're gonna do it again.
One, two, three, four. Give me something. Give me something. Hey, you made it, please.
Wow, this guy's great. So check him out. His eyes. It's good. Very good. Punch in the face right there. Good. Lovely. Good. Put your hands in the air because I want to see your armpit hair. Lovely. All right. Well, good. Photographer wants to take a photo. Stay there. Good. This will be on the front page it'll be the Wollongong Times or something. Are you ready? Here we go.
Oh, one, two, three, four. Yeah. Question, yeah.